Okay, so let me just stand where I'm not behind a beam and add a little bit of light. So I'm wearing a disposable pair of Tyvek overalls, and the foam does not stick to Tyvek. To this, I'll add some nitrile gloves to make sure that foam doesn't get on my hands. And then I have a supplied air respirator. It's made by a company called Turbine Products. They sell primarily through the eBay channel. Great company. It's an American assembled product. Always good to support a small business when you can find one that makes a product you need. So with spray foam, for application, you really need to use a supplied air respirator system. You'll sometimes see people wearing a air filtration system, and that's just really not adequate for an enclosed space. Speaking of which,